What's up? I'm Chris Powell, and I want to talk to you about the perfect amount of exercise that you should be doing every day. Of course, you know I get this question all the time, and typically my answer seems to throw a lot of people off. Reason being is that I'll tell everybody that the perfect amount of exercise that you can do every day is about 10 minutes. And there's a lot of reasons why. And of course, if you do your research, you'll know that it takes 30 minutes to maintain your cardiovascular health, 45 to 60 minutes when you're focusing on weight loss. That's all fine and dandy. But let me tell you, for most of us, that's a little bit too much when we're starting out. It's what I call overreaching or setting a goal that's just too lofty. The reason that 10 minutes is the perfect amount of exercise just to start with is that that's something that's truly attainable. It's realistic. It's something that we can all do. And you don't have to be, it doesn't have to be 10 minutes of high intensity exercise. Just move for 10 minutes, especially if you're just starting out. Because I'll tell you what, it's 10 minutes more than you were doing before. So you're going in the right direction. And keep in mind, when you're setting these goals for yourself and you're setting these daily commitments, 10 minutes it's so attainable, and it's so important when it comes to the transformation process, because this is something that you're promising yourself each and every day, and fulfilling those promises leads to increasing your dignity and your self-esteem and your self-confidence. And when you do this day in and day out, you build what I call this integrity and momentum, where you're setting these promises and you're fulfilling them. And I tell you what, you hit that 10-minute mark, I rarely meet anybody or find anybody who hits that 10-minute mark and they want to stop because they feel so good about themselves. They want to do 15 and 20, and anything over that 10-minute threshold, it's gravy.